are living, as it were, on many, many levels of rhythm. This is the nature of change. If you resist it, you have dukkha, you have frustration and suffering. But on the other hand, if you understand change, you don't cling to it, and you let it flow, then it's no problem, it becomes positively beautiful. Which is why, in poetry, the theme of the evanescence of the world is beautiful.